now, maybe you have met a lot of teachers and maybe a lot of friends on this fine occasion. I'd like to tell you about China housing. Ladies and gentlemen, have you ever been to China? Last month, I went to China. It was a great time. China is known for its many products, its large population, and its long history. More rice is grown in China. More silk and textiles are produced in China. China and more people live in China than in any other country in the world. It is also a very big exporter of tea. The Chinese are known for inventing many useful and common things that we use today, such as paper, gunpowder, silk, and compass. One of the most traditions in China is the Great Wall. It is located in the north of China.